as we're going through the engine options on the Mustang, we have the EcoBoost in this one. Good power, good sound, good economy. You've got a naturally aspirated V6, and you've got a... Oh, we're getting the thumbs up. One thing about driving a Mustang, everybody loves it. You're going to get the thumbs up. Convertible Mustang in summer, the bras would be flying ass. But back to the engine choices on the Mustang. Now, the hot motor on the standard Mustang would be the 5-liter Coyote motor, which I really love the name of that. Now, they do offer the a 5.2-liter version of that with a flat crank. What that means is they took some of the mass out of the crank, so the engine spins faster, revs up faster, much like a Ferrari. But being the fact we're Americans, it's louder and it sounds a little bit better, more bass than the Ferrari. Ferraris tend to whine quite a bit. The 5.2, it's got a really strong bass sound because, you know, it's American power. We carry bass is better than a high-end whine. High-end hurts your ears. You want a little bass. You ever listen to American rap music, you got a lot of bass in it. That's what the 5.2-liter Mustang does. It provides that American bass pumping sound. And this EcoBoost has some bass to it, but we're not going to do that right now. It's rush hour, we're downtown, but let me tell you, this is a fun car. It's a great daily driver, and it's very fuel efficient because you can have fun and hug a tree.